Malcolm.
Say hello to your brother, Michael.
Hello, Malcolm.
You're right. People have been going around behind your back. And I've been letting it happen.
No.
I owe you an apology. We always get the dirty jobs that nobody wants to do. You should...
You've got new stuff.
I'm not done. Listen, go do something that makes you happy. Get out while you still can.
What's it feel like? Break a human skull. It's like breaking ice. The knife goes in easy and there is blood everywhere. I don't know why I done what I done. Okay. But I know I done it. I can live with that.
You are uncomfortable. Is that a question? We can tell. No, I'm sorry. I just didn't expect them to look so much like you. Our job.
Society makes me feel like I have to objectify you to feel manly. Me? I'm uncomfortable talking to women like actual people.
Oh, I get it. You don't want to be friends with a real man.
Dear God, please forgive me, for I have killed a mime.
He would have wanted you all to just let me go and not tell anyone that this happened.
I feel like I want to throw up. I feel like I want to throw up, but I can't.
I'm really upset.
Hello?